Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? How do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? Just what was that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
Time no see. Looks like the black creature is doing new business. Let's do a little show to I repeat, hey Shadow, that's one of the Chaos. With that Chaos Emerald, you can unlock it.
There are still some black creatures left to take out!
good time. It's just one look, that's all of them.
Disgusting black creatures, get out of my sight. Perfect.
The black aliens have hit six major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all!
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier! He's evil and he's the enemy! You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
Now that was sweet, Shadow.
Yeah. Well, I'm not here to save you.
Thought you might say something like that. How about a little friendly competition?
Don't waste my time.
We found the third Chaos Emerald in this city. Our mission here is done. Now get going.
Guess that means welcome to the next level. Let's go!
Get back here. I've just gotta keep moving.
Oh, Shadow. My soldiers have already secured them.
Shadow, where have you been, Slowpoke? Looks like the black creatures have turned tail and ran. Let's follow their vehicle and finish what we start.
Not attack our soldiers.
Freeze!
I don't know who he is, but for now, I have to believe him. That's it. Perfect. Hand over that Chaos Emerald, or else.
So, think you have a chance against me, do you?
Look, I don't take orders, especially from you. But I'm not here to fight you either. I'm collecting the emeralds to find my own answers, so why don't you just back off?
You still don't know your place, do you? Black Bull, I summon you! Behold, the wrath of Black Arms!
Woohoo! Now we're talking! Bring it on!
And its inhabitants to hang.
Hey, check you out, big guy. Let's have some fun. That monster can spit out those little bird creatures. He's a little pets against me. Good job, Shadow. That's it. It's working. The eye is its weak point. That thing's rubbery body seems immune to most attacks. We need to find out its weak spot. It's not dead yet. Keep going.
Behold the ultimate power.
Chaos control.
Yes, and blind you.
Out of my way, alien monster. Perfect.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in five other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Chaos Emeralds around here. What? That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why? I know this place. Feels like I've been here. above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high. Chaos Emerald. I found it, the fourth emerald. Perfect.
Those idiots! They're destroying everything! How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit! I have no choice! Send in the Eggman fleet! Charge!
No one expected this baby could fly.
I transported this brilliant flying fortress to this planet over 2,000 years ago. It's magnificent. The perfect killing machine. Ready to oppose Terra in unimaginable ways. Believe they can stop me.
Isn't that the doctor?
Shadow, do not fear.
Useful on uneven terrain.
holding down the A button will let him fly a little. The creature's health is displayed in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. I have to make sure that I protect it from getting hurt. I can't fall here. You're not getting away from me this time, Doctor. Perfect.
What the?
How can this be?
Who are you?
Listen up, Shadow Androids. The Eggman fleet is strong, but those black creatures are a formidable adversary. I must return to the base to devise a new plan.
Shadow Android? Am I an android too?
Shadow! I need to get back to my base and restore order. Help me get away from these pesky gun soldiers who are on my neck.
Are you the original? If you are searching for Eggman, he's fleeing aboard his airship, the Eggman. If you wish to confront him, then help me ground his vessel.
Press the X button while grinding to speed up, and press the B button to fire your weapon. Shadow, I'll board my airship and take your secret up. There are still lots more left. My Counter-Strike force will take care of this. Don't interfere with them. My specially selected robots are keeping the door to this room secure. Whoa! You can jump to release yourself from the turret. That's just like the beast foot from Prison Island! Don't go smashing up my robot! Shadow, get in! Show them we're not to be taken so lightly! Alright! Onto the tech, try going up!
Here! Shadow, we're not to be taken so lightly!
I have a use for the Doctor. I won't let you humans interfere with my plans. Perfect.
Eggman detected. Approaching this direction.
Shadow and Omega? Why, you traitors! You two are going to stop me? Move aside!
Doctor, please, I need to know. Those androids, the ones that look like me, am I?
Yes.
What?
You and Omega are my creations. But you betray me as you stand here before me. So now, I will destroy you both, turning you into scrap metal!
Eggman, I will defeat you once and for all.
This is what you get for turning against your master. Gah! Know your place, android! You asked for it! No more Mr. Nice Guy! Time to crush you, once and for all! Next time we meet, you won't be so lucky! Just you wait and see!
An android? Me? I don't believe you. Perfect. This makes 5 Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, the day of reckoning is near. Bring all of the Chaos Emeralds to me immediately.
Okay, 2 more and then the truth about my past will be revealed. I'll finally know who I am.
Shadow, we seem to have a problem with rats running loose on the base. Return immediately to the Black Comet and exterminate them.
The Black Comet?
Showdown, Shadow. I'll tear up this alien comet with my bare hands.
Thank you.
all who oppose you.
Humans await their final judgment day. Perfect.
Shadow, I can't let you go. Not like this!
You! You're the one who destroyed the Ark and killed everyone on it! It's time to settle this once and for all!
Alright. I know what I have to do. I was born to bring order to the humans. These humans, they don't value life. They're going to pay. Pay with their lives for what they've done.
You?
Sonic, if you try to stop me, I'll destroy you too!
I've waited years for this! Now let's finish it!
I never thought I'd have to fight you like this, but I guess I have no choice!
Take this!
Yeah.
devil!
Hold still, you devil!
Death to all who oppose me!
No!
I have failed.
Game over, Sonic. Perfect. Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, why? Why are you siding with them?
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, the ultimate life form born to protect and serve the Dark Lord, Black Doom. With the power of these Chaos Emeralds, this world will become the Dark Empire. This is who I am.
No more gods, no more graves. Are you friend or fiend? No more life, no more death. Somewhere in between.